AD. He's being guarded there by Siakam. And AD, the little jump hook is good as they were up against the clock a little bit. He's one of the three players in the league averaging 28, 5, and a block. The other two are Joel Embiid and Giannis Antetokounmpo. AD counted and one.
Utilizing the left hand. Very nice this, the play there between the two.
Cam Reddish. He's nearing his 2,000th point of his career. Lob, AD, finish from LeBron.
Play where LeBron and AD hook up again. Just throw it up and let AD do the rest.
Open again is Reddish. He'll give it up though to LeBron. Underneath, there's AD again. He is third in the NBA in dunks. He now has 83 on the season.
Pretty nice seal job and gets an easy deuce.
We're past the halfway mark of the first quarter. Glad you're with us on Spectrum Sportsnet. AD again! That's his third dunk of the game! We'll send it to the studio. Jack in the Box halftime report in under a minute. LeBron James bounce. There's AD for yet another slam dunk. Turnover 14 for the Lakers. Four more than Toronto. AD!
With authority!
Size advantage. James, they're cheating over for the double. AD got another three. The roll underneath to Young. He can't finish. Now we got five on four. Young late. He's tardy getting back. Here's AD. Counter.
Wow, by RJ Barrett.
Anthony Davis. Good pass from LeBron and bad defensive play by RJ Barrett. That puts the Lakers up by four with 2.5 or 2:38 still to play.